brand new Silverstone Arena circuit will welcome MotoGP this weekend, with Formula One set to arrive just 3 weeks later. Let's go for a lap now with World Superbike rider Leon Haslam, and as we approach Cop's Corner, watch just how early a bike has to brake in comparison with a car. So MotoGP switches from Donington Park to Silverstone, although the reigning world champion will miss out on the new track after his crash at Mugello. Valentino Rossi will have to wait until 2011.